right, hello YouTube, and this is our part 7. No, I'm sorry, this is our part 8 of our Minecraft Let's Play.
Wow, way to know what it is, bro.
Part 8, and we're just gonna start. We have Wuri, which is me, Nurse Furtos, Dr. Juice, No Tags, Diz, and that's it. And,
I'm gonna join later.
Nope, shut up, Tyler, you're not in here. And yeah, let's play Minecraft Part 8. So, we're just gonna let what happened happens. Look at that beautiful sunset. I don't even know how I ended up on a roof.
Say it.
May I make a statement?
Splat.
Oh, shit. Chicken breast.
Oh.
My name is Dr. Wuri, and I specialize in a female breast.
Oh, hey, I'm Winston. I sexualize on the female breast.
Alright, Nico, you want to help me build this police station?
Yes, but first I must make the long journey to my casa. I like how I live at the top right outside of the map, and Phil lives at the top left, and Phil's at the top right. Like, you can tell me and Phil and I are at our houses right now.
I'm not at my house. Still have a long way to go.
Something bit me.
They're called
motherfucker.
They call fuckers.
Andy fucking commented on the video.
I was getting hit by these people, and I was very mad.
Like, I wasn't stealing, so I was like, oh, well, then I don't... I'm sorry, I misunderstood you for going through Jock's stuff and taking items out of it and putting them in your pocket.
I didn't know what else to think.
I thought it looked like you were stealing.
Is this random chest here for the police station? Because there's, like, a crafting table and, like...
Yeah.
Dog dumbass.
Do we have to go to law school?
We should go to college.
Oh my god.
Help me the fucking math professor.
We'll have the
No, it's a law school, dumbass.
Minecraft University.
Fucking yeah, law, Michael. Math. Gosh.
We need to learn math.
We need forensic science. We don't need math.
Fuck forensic science.
You need sexology.
Yeah, we need sexology.
Yes.
We need stuff.
And yesterday we were just talking about how weird Minecraft porn is.
I hate those videos so fucking much. Those are cancer, dude.
Someone's stalking my fucking house, and when I find out who they are, I'm gonna fucking kill them.
What happened?
Someone keeps putting signs on my fucking house.
Okay. What are they saying?
There's another one above my fucking...
Oh shit, this is worth? Oh my god.
You should conduct an investigation on that.
Yeah, you should.
The next person I find near my house, I'm just gonna go fucking kill them.
What are the signs saying?
This is where you sleep, oh my, what's in this chest, and then there's one...
That's fucking Tyler! That is fucking Tyler!
It is not me!
It's Tyler. It's Tyler, arrest him.
You, Michael.
Arrest him.
I'd like to file a lawsuit.
Damn, Tyler, you're getting fucking sued to death.
I'm a Jewish lawyer. I would like a.
Hey, Mike, you should start a law firm. Diz 453's law firm or some shit.
I'll do a Mike Swag law firm.
Hey, Michael, your logo should be like, I'm Jewish. I got you.
I'll make it a Hebrew, like a Star of David, dude. I'll just do that.
I'm Jewish. I got you.
Pumpkin pie, but they don't allow you to make apple pie. Why?
That's racist.
They don't allow you to make carrot cake either.
Fucking god.
Fucking offended.
I'm very offended.
Hello,
hey,
sir.
Josh, come here, look at this fucking tree.
Wait, where?
Yo, look at this tree right here. Look at this tree right here. This is so fucking weird.
What the fuck? This it looks like so a bush. Weird.
Yeah, I know.
What the You're fuck? It's two trees. It's actually two trees.
I'm gonna go mine some emeralds right now.
Alright, cool. I can sell some too if you want.
I'm a capitalist.
Alright.
Oh, shit! Yeah, how much gunpowder?
I need a lot of gunpowder.
Come here. I have one gunpowder.
Oh yeah, let me get that shit off you. What do you want for it?
I don't know.
Get on your knees.
I got some food.
I would like to sell some gunpowder.
Where are you? Oh, you're right there. Okay.
I'm right. No, I'm Michael, just next to you.
Knees, remember?
I think I just lost you.
19 pieces of gunpowder for...
Jesus. I just have one piece, but you know.
Alright, I'll give you, two potato sentences. That's all I have.
There you go.
Tyler, why are you trying to blackmail me?
Alright, there you go.
Hey, Michael, come over here real quick. Come by my house. It's behind
Bake
the hotel.
Shit. Right out the fucking toilet.
Where?
Behind the hotel.
Dude, it wasn't me, though. South of it?
It was Tyler.
No, it wasn't. It was Tyler.
Wait.
Don't deny it, young man.
Oh, yeah, east of it. Yeah, you're fucking blue, okay.
No, I don't live over there anymore.
Damn.
I live towards the
You sound like fucking Homer Simpson.
Oh, and I want to file a fucking lawsuit against Stefan when he gets back for you.
So go in front of the house or the hotel, and I'll be directly behind it.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I see your house.
Had like a floating tree. What the hell is this?
Alright, I'll come to your house, Marcus.
And oh, Michael, you should seriously build like a fucking law firm.
You should see what I want to show
Michael,
you.
Josh, does fire spread on this map?
Does it? No.
No.
Should.
If you want, just ask me and I'll turn it on.
Can you turn it on?
Alright. Oh, wait, what are you trying to burn?
I want to burn down the village.
Alright.
Fucking
I heard this on.
What the fuck did you make here?
What?
What is this here? The fucking... What is a waterfall?
Oh, okay. It's on.
This waterfall it kills me to have to do this, but I always have to take a screenshot farm. Of my fucking chest. So that if anything goes missing,
I'm telling you right now, it wasn't me. It was Tyler.
Take him to court and sue him for everything he has.
The only people that knew where my house was Tyler and Hector. Hector's
in the your house.
I know where your house is, but I never went there.
Are you gonna make a farm up here too?
No, I moved it, Jack. It's not
there. Yeah,
I'm gonna
make it high.
Well, in that case, I don't know.
I mean, like on the second level right here, like, you know.
Yeah, look, I'm gonna have it like this.
Holy shit.
Oh, okay, I see what you're doing. Okay.
I claim full ignorance. I have no clue where his house is.
I called you ignorant.
Hey, ignorant. I'm just letting you guys know I am selling cookies. This is Boy
Shit.
Scouts of America. I'm serious.
I'm gonna go mine that fucking mountain over there, because that's where Emerald spawned.
I'm serious. If you guys want some cookies, I got you.
Jeffrey the Jew?
Yes.
Excuse me.
What?
Hey, Michael, this might sound like I was gonna use this joke for like fucking geometry one time. Mr. Obai said I couldn't do it because he thought I was supposedly racist. But I looked it up on the internet, so you wanna hear it?
Go ahead.
Alright, so Jeffrey the Jew bought a ring for his wife, right? Now find an area of his nose.
Wow.
On the area of his nose?
Yeah, because it's supposed to be like Jewish people have big ass noses.
I don't give a fuck.
But I remember I was watching Family Guy one time, and then Brian was sitting in front of fucking fascist or something. And then he was like, what are the fascists? Brian was like, yeah, it feels like I'm in front of Nazis right now. And then the Italian guys were like, oh, are you a Nazi? And then he was like, oh no, are you a Nazi? And like, oh god, I'm so sorry. And he was like, wait, we're Italian. And then he started laughing. It was funny as hell.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I remember that.
I explained that terrible, but it was funny.
Michael, make the party one more slot larger.
Who the fuck is joining now?
Why? Who's joining?
Jaren.
Oh.
Jaren.
You better get on Minecraft.
I swear to God, if it's fucking Andy.
It's
Jaren.
It's Jerry. Jesus Christ, it's Jaren. Chill out.
We don't like that motherfucker.
I hate that.
Who the fuck are you?
He's like, nope. He's gonna hear me talking shit in the video. I don't care.
Good.
That's if he watches the video.
Damn it!
I hate slow.
Hector!
Hector, get the fuck out!
Yeah, we're playing Minecraft. Either you get on the Minecraft or you get out.
Oh, little bat, are you hurt? Well, you probably shouldn't fucking run. Mining, you stupid motherfucker.
Oh my god, Hector.
Wow.
Oh my god.
He got sad as fuck real fucking quick.
Major.
Where are the bolts?
Hey, get some wood for the police station.
Finding all this money.
Hey, Michael, do you know where the bowls are? Like, do you know
what
bowls
are? Bowls? No. I don't know how to make a bowl in Minecraft. I think you need clay or something.
No, it's just
bowl?
Wood.
It's wood. Three wood.
Yeah, but where? What category?
Decorations. Right, I'll tell you right now. Decorations. Decoration.
Oh, well, bucket. It's where the bucket is. It's
yeah, where the bucket is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's tools.
Oh, okay, I found it.
I don't have it on that. I have it on classic crafting. It's faster.
Oh. Oh.
Sugar.
Minecraft quirky videos.
That's racist that you just assumed that we were building something.
Wait, what?
He said, what are you guys building? So I'm calling him out on his racism for assuming that we were building something like that.
Wow, guys, look at that beautiful sunset.
Hashtag exposed.
That's racist.
Exposed people. Yeah,
I live in the tundra, so...
Hey, Michael, Michael, would you rather have... Would you... I owe you, like, 29 diamond, I think. Would you rather have me pay you in 29 diamond, or would you want, like, a full set of armor?
I'm good with my half armor. I'll take some diamond.
Alright.
Oh, this is a nice little looping cave system here. Oh, wow!
There we go.
Wow!
I hope I don't get mugged.
Get over here.
Hey, is he gonna fucking like steal stuff?
No, Jaren.
Just know if you steal, you're gonna personally get your ass.
Anybody
smacked.
Have glowstone?
Oh, it's dark outside.
Yeah.
All right. I took a screenshot of my fucking or my chest. Nothing better going.
All right, Michael, meet me at the hotel lobby in 1 minute.
Oh my god. I don't know how I got down here.
Well, when that dig straight up.
Dude, I'm like surrounded by lava. I found a shit ton of gold. I'm trying to find my way back up. I don't know where the fuck I am.
Who's this gentleman?
Shit, I was
Wow, there's a shit ton of iron right here. I didn't even fucking.
Alright, Michael, where are you?
I'm stuck somewhere underground. I'm digging up right now.
Oh.
Alrighty. Anybody have an extra chest?
Alright, I think I saw my way back
up. So, Michael, you're not mad that this is floating?
Damn it, it's the second day.
I just don't care anymore.
Hey there, young man. Hey there, little boy. Hey, where the fuck are you going?
Oh, yeah, it's the second day. It's raining.
I didn't even know.
You want a potato, young man? You want some food? You want some fucking food?
Goodbye, Mr. Skeleton.
Yeah, give me that shit.
Yeah, how do you like it?
Hey, yeah.
I mean,
just fucking potato right in front of your ass. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I'm joking, you can have it.
Yo,
oh,
I want that.
There you go.
Yo, I'm gonna pick up Jaren and then I'm gonna bring him back to my house.
Hey guys, remember last time when Phil was here, he like stole something? Like, he
I don't know what you're talking about, like quiet and innocent.
What are you talking about? He was innocent.
Yeah.
He won that. Shut up already.
Had something. I don't know if he stole.
Hey, Tyler, get out of here. This is a transaction.
It's funny how he's claiming.
All right, Michael.
Michael, check this out.
Hey, Michael, hold up. I gotta pay you.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
He had nothing. So.
Hey, what is it? Hey, guys. Here. We should make this house right here a place to like make all transactions.
I'm right here. Yeah.
What the hell?
Sure. Alright, Michael, here's Alright, Tyler, get the fuck out of here. Alright, here's a... There's your stipend.
Thank you. I'm more.
What the hell?
What was that? Jesus fucking lord, ass is smacking everywhere.
Jesus.
Wait, what happened?
Nico, what is your plan?
And make those cheeks clap. Buddy,
fucking everywhere.
Make those cheeks clap.
Nico, what is your plan?
My plan?
No, your plan. Like, why are you all the way up there?
What is my plan?
Just say no.
Okay. Yeah.
If I that's find still somebody, to
be already attacking
on my property, am I allowed?
Number three.
Why would I give you?
Oh yeah, you're allowed to look because you know, like, there's like 20 people screaming.
Because it was one down. I went only one down.
All right. What were you saying, Nico?
If somebody's trespassing on my property, am I allowed to kill them?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bill, where are you?
Hold on, I'm hiding in a tree. Just give me a second. I'm
now, if I know of a certain species in this game that happens to love using potions against other players, are we allowed to ban them from the server?
I have the look
over as an executive member. Three.
Oh, what the?
I love
you. Alright, phone in here.
You want some watermelon?
I got a potato.
It's watermelon.
Potato, tomato, banana.
Watermelon. We're gonna have to cross the.
That's a fucking
Rio
food.
Grande real quick.
Oh, I know.
You're living this freaking like.
No.
That's kind of.
I live a little bit past it.
Hello.
You gotta go this way.
You live in a village, you're basic.
Huh.
Yeah, I know. I raided him and just kept moving on.
Huh, you know, fat.
I got him.
I hope so.
Maybe we should put the police station somewhere else.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Oh,
go to next to the bank, John.
Yeah, that's all. That's what I'm checking over there.
People. You can bluff. I got two stars and number three.
I fell in a fucking ravine.
Look at all these fucking chickens in here.
Where?
In the fucking lake.
Oh, that might have been my fault.
Idiot.
Oh, chickens? Wait, let me get their eggs.
Puto.
Let me know if you need food.
Wait, Marcus, do you need any,
junk process I'm gonna eat?
Yeah.
Wait, where are the chickens? Let me kill them. I need food.
Don't kill my chick. They're in the lake. I think Jack already killed them, though.
I didn't kill them.
Oh, they're in the lake.
Stop accusing me of shit.
Here, Marcus, come to the animal farm. Actually, no, go to the bank. I'll show you where they are.
I'm here. Come right here.
Would anybody like a golden sword?
I will sell it.
Sir, I'm already making chips in my craft.
Alright, where are we?
They were right over here. Oh my god, they're babies though. Oh. Can I mine your container?
Can I have help constructing the police
eggs?
Station?
Baby chicken? Jesus Christ. I just came my new horse.
I am creating the police station.
I was like, I will trade my golden sword. I was like, give you a potato.
Law enforcement. Law enforcement building is being built.
We're gonna have to sell Boy Scout cookies, I guess. Cause...
Whoa!
Hey, get the fuck out of here! This is a construction zone, you fucking idiot!
Oh my god! Sorry.
Oh no, Mayday!
Oh my god! Pick him!
No, I wanna kill him! Kill him!
Everyone, gang up on him.
You can't talk to
him. I'm so far underground. God,
yeah, but none of us like him being.
Mayday, we're going down.
You joined my party earlier.
We're at DEF CON 2, everyone.
He's such a little fucking bitch.
Oh, he. Where the fuck is he?
He's like.
We're in DEF CON 17,000.
I'm going.
That's like super freaking safe.
What color is he?
He's why are they stalking you, dude? He's so weird.
Oh, he's on the bottom map. Oh, he's killing! He killed himself! Get back to the hotel! Get back to the fucking hotel! I have 30 fucking diamonds. I don't want to lose that shit.
Michael, do you want an ender chest? I have one.
Yeah, I don't really
he's right in front of me.
Alright. I'll sell it to you.
How much?
3 diamonds.
3 diamonds?
Okay. You just wrote about him like cavalry. Ah, shit.
We all are. It's fine.
I need help constructing this building.
Why does my boat always fucking do this? Get out of the fucking boat and go flying into the fucking ocean.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I just got out.
Those, what is it, like freaking ancient Trump Tower over here?
They don't know where I live, so.
You have to petty. Oh
my what the fuck? Oh man. Oh he's just chasing him on a freaking horse. And smacking the shit out of him.
Where is this little shit?
I killed him. Don't worry about it. Hold on.
The fuck are you doing?
I'm trying to get up there.
I'm fucking building. Get the fuck out of here.
I don't want to give you my diamond stuff yet, but.
That's cool. I mean, pretty much about half of my.
Hey, I will pay. I will pay somebody to make me a carpet layout of the police station.
Is it cross? I can't cross with this, Michael.
You do need the carpet layout to be.
Michael, if you can make me a bridge over there, here, I will give you. Here.
Wait, Mark,
Michael, behind you. Behind you, Michael.
Should be to make a bridge from this one.
You mean out of carpet?
All the way over to that one.
Yeah, I'm already waking the police station. I just need carpet. Michael, like, for the main floor, I need carpet.
Actually, I think I have some iron for you,
motherfucker!
Just I'm stealing shit! Oh I'm God. Stealing shit!
Here. Hey, you might want to save your spawn.
Here, can you make it too wide that way? Stealing. I know
if
I won't
you,
fall.
If you guys saw what I saw, he
can
was clearly
grab this?
I like walking around
jumping in.
And I see the
oh shit!
Open. Like I heard four steps. And then when I walked in, he was looking through them.
Oh shit.
You're just slaughtering him, dude. You guys are fucking gold.
I'm gonna finish off this bridge.
Charge! Tyler, try to communicate with him and try to put him in the prison cell.
He does not understand human language.
Is there any room more room to party? Oh no, Michael kicked. Never mind.
I don't know why my character needs a helmet, but you know, it's whatever.
Touch me, motherfucker. Touch me.
I got your back. I got your back. Don't worry. Don't worry. I got your back.
So I touch. Can get my satisfaction.
Right. That was a really bad song.
I can't really hear you.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry.
Yeah, you know, we're doing a let's play.
How much wood do you have? I'll help you out.
I'm running out of wood. I'm on my last three stacks.
What is this?
Oak wood.
Don't fucking run.
Yeah.
Take this as well for food.
We need to start planting more oak wood around here.
Oh, my job is done.
Where are you going?
Oh, shit!
Why don't you get where he doesn't understand that he, no one wants him here? Why didn't he leave?
I shot him in the fuck. Wait.
This is what I was looking for.
Because he wants me to shout out his fucking crappy YouTube channel.
Yeah, that's all. Well, that's the reason why he joined. He wants to just shout it out. Well, there you fucking go.
Oh, my fucking middle finger's hurting.
Yeah, from flipping off Andy so fucking
who
hard.
Who would follow him on YouTube after seeing this kind of behavior? He just joins and starts stealing shit.
Hey, check out my YouTube channel.
I'm done. I'm done tormenting
you. I do shit to promote mine. I don't even
shit.
You subliminally just said it.
Hey okay, guys, my horse thinks it's a monkey.
Look at him, he's gonna try and break the fucking farm. Look at him. Come on.
Sorry.
You coming down here, Jaren, or?
I don't even know how you got down there.
Motherfuckers.
Oh, I see you.
Come on.
Yeah, like I got down here, I just didn't get.
Does anybody have a lot of wood?
Oh, okay. Oh yeah.
I gave it to Michael.
Oh, all right, I should grab some torches.
Oh, yeah. All right, cool.
Josh, can you come over here? Oh no, you can't. Because I'm making sure this motherfucker doesn't get over this. He doesn't cross the line. I'm making sure.
I'll pay somebody to make the jail cells.
You know what? I'm gonna grab some torches real quick.
I'll pay him 5 diamond to make what? 5 diamond per cell.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll take the job.
All right, cool.
Tyler, stop.
All right. Damn it.
Yo, he's in the fucking. Get him out of here.
Where is he?
By the police station.
Get him out of here.
Yo, I'm on it.
Where is he? Get the fuck out of here.
He's going in the hotel. Like, oh, no, he's not.
Fucking bitch. Man,
I am an active
duty police officer.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to shoot him again if he fucking goes in the hotel.
He just shot my horse. Sorry for hitting your horse.
Alright, I need to find the middle of the police station so I can make the doors. Shit, this is long.
Look at him coming back here. Look at it. Look at this.
The building has to be symmetrical.
So fucking thirsty. Yeah, that's what you fucking get.
Hey, look, a horse. Let me kill it. Come here, horsey.
Hey, get away from my horse. No.
Oh, yeah.
Marcus, I thought you were going to plug up this freaking lake right here.
Well, I haven't. I have enough there. I'm coming back to the other. I was actually going. Coming back to the
other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's called an ender chest, fuckhead.
Oh, yeah, ender chest, yeah.
Alright, here. God. Get the terminology correct.
My diamonds are in my apartment, so hang on.
Alright. Well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna find a place to hitch my horse.
26, so I have to build it between 13.
Wait, Nico, where are you at? Monkey finally died. 13. Bring one down. What the fuck do you want? He wants me. Michael, kitty, kill him. I don't want to kill him. Hold on, I think he's gonna follow me.
Yeah, get your ass up. Wait, don't kill him, don't kill him. Don't kill him, don't fucking kill him.
Is he in the
hotel?
Don't
put his ass in jail. Hey, bitch, nigga, get your ass over here.
Stop breaking shit, you motherfucker.
No, don't kill him, damn it.
He's breaking shit.
No, he's gonna write something.
Rub his sign.
Oh, it's the sign that he fucking stole from someone.
Regenning some health bars.
Don't kill him, don't kill him. I want him to follow me so I can throw his ass in jail. In our temporary jail cell.
Alright, let's go to my apartment just so we can do this.
Yeah, I'm right behind.
Can you make a double ender chest or no?
No.
Nope.
Come on, Andy. Come on, Donkey.
That would be amazing, though, if you could.
Wait,
to get down here?
I didn't know. I mean, there's
bitch,
iron, so...
Bitch ass faggot! Bitch ass faggot!
Alright, here we go.
Are you fucking jumping into a corner? Look at him!
Alright, here we go. Tyler.
Those torches.
Michael, you should just make this like another one.
Stop hitting with shit. Stop hitting with shit.
No, wait, let him type.
Thank you, have a good day. No, I'm joking.
Oh, it broke.
Thank you. I broke the line.
Wait, don't hit me. Oh, don't break the line.
Yeah, he got in there! Alright, I'm gonna get his ass in the prison. Hey, bitch!
When you mine, it breaks, I tried to stop you.
Andy,
you fucking run, I'm gonna kill you. Get in the fucking cell.
I hate Andy so fucking much.
Guys, I got a fit-in for you guys.
Woo, bitch, don't kill him. He's gonna starve his neighbor to death.
Hey, that's taken care of.
Nico, there's poison potatoes in his chest.
There you go. Oh, let me go see my fucking prisoner now.
Oh my god,
our prisoner. Let me see this. Let's see.
Just a precaution if you want to make it stronger, you know.
Huh?
It takes 5 minutes to mine through a block of
fish. Now that there's pufferfish, we should give him that.
Oh yeah, just feed him pufferfish. Hey Nico, I'm gonna give you the prison bars. All right, here you go.
Oh hello.
Wait, why would we give him drugs?
So he can fucking suffer.
We want to make him. We want to make him an addict.
Wait, get him. Put a bed in there. Who has a bed? Who has a fucking bed?
I don't.
Oh, I do. I do. I do. Oh, never mind. I put it away.
Oh, who fucking stole my bed? I had plenty of beds in here, bro.
In here.
Where?
Bottom chest.
Bottom chest.
I got it. Here.
Give me that shit.
What can we feed him in here?
Poison potatoes.
Poisonous potatoes and
Oh yeah, this one, right?
Fuck!
This is what I was looking for.
Oh, shit. Damn it!
Oh my god, man.
Oh. I'm kinda down to my last torch here.
Alright, try to get him at. Try to get his ass back in a hole.
I think he's gone.
Ooh, there's iron right there.
Hey, get the fuck. I want to lock you in there. We don't get the fuck out of here. I don't want to fucking lock anyone in there.
Police brutality. Okay. That's what we need.
Okay, good.
He's going to spawn in there.
Yeah, that's the point.
Let's kill him now.
Anybody get obsidian?
Yeah.
I gave Nico 7 pieces.
Actually, no. He can't mine through this fucking shit, dude.
Yeah,
he can mine through
the it'll take a long ass time.
I found a lot of
it'll take a long time to mine.
Yeah, look at our little prisoner. This is what happens with the fucking thieves, exactly.
Nico, come with me. Come up.
Yeah, but I don't have a bucket, so...
What the fuck
an
are you doing? Don't destroy the bed! Please don't destroy the bed.
Oh my god.
He's gonna destroy his own bed.
Stop destroying the... Stop killing him, just leave him... You know, I'm just gonna go build the police station.
Ooh, I see you down there, you little hoe.
If he gets out, we just kill him and he spawns back down there. We just have someone ready to put the bars down.
Right next to the hotel. I already started building it.
Do you see this big block? That's what it is.
Alright, when once me and Nico finish the police station, we're gonna transfer him to the police station.
I have enough wood to make wooden floors. Do you prefer that?
Well, I was gonna build a second floor to put the cells.
Okay, I have one thing. I can make this place look 10 times better. I just need a shit ton of glowstone.
So far, I have 4 stacks of wood.
The police station?
5 stacks.
No, Jacques, so you see how all this is, torches?
Yeah.
If you give me, like, probably 2 or 3 stacks of glowstone, I could probably make this place look much cleaner.
Well, personally, I don't have glowstone.
I'm gonna give you this. Hold on.
Go in the Nether and get some glowstone. And I'll pay you.
How much?
I'll pay you a stack of diamond.
I'll do that. I just gotta do something for you.
Tyler, you gotta help me with this. You gotta pay me 25% of his stipend. Yeah.
Okay, so with
your assistant mayor.
Doc, where do you want the cells?
They're gonna be on the second floor. They're gonna be on a second floor.
Make them underground. We're not gonna make them underground?
No. I'd rather have them on a second floor because it's just. I think it's better on a second floor.
He's trying to fucking break out.
Okay, there has to be a freaking spawner.
If there's a lot, just don't go in there yet. I'm gonna grab a chest.
I wanna build it on the second floor so they can actually look outside. Where the fuck are the ladders?
So you want to make it like the, what is it? So you want to make it like the, I'm sorry. So you want to make it like that prison in, Chicago.
Yeah, the one in downtown.
The one Michael went to.
Why is it fucking doing this?
You're so mean, Marcus.
he got that one wrong. I didn't go to that one.
Yeah, he did.
Did you see Aiden Pierce there?
Yes.
I did, actually.
How's the little prisoner doing in here?
Cool. He's trying to break out.
Feed him some poison potatoes.
Just watch him.
Feed some poison garbage.
We are the worst kind of people.
Yeah, look, he's breaking out.
You guys are honestly worse than the Viet Cong, so...
Right, we're worse than Viet Cong. If you don't poison potatoes, out? Then we kill them every 2 seconds.
Dude, that's like feeding... That's like torturing someone, feeding them, like, moldy bread. Like, what?
Yes.
I hate building second floor floors, honestly. They're so annoying.
Wait, do we have any more iron bars just in case?
Oh, he hit me.
I gave half of them to Nico.
Jeremy, where'd you go?
Look for my name.
I'm gonna come over here.
I don't even see you.
Wow, you shit!
I'll come out the thing.
We should have a. Is there like a killing hole where like we could actually like hit him without having him escape?
Yeah, above him.
I honestly, me and Tyler should have to make that cell inescapable.
He actually kept escaping.
I have a question: does lava burn beds?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. It burns everything.
All right, well, hold on, wait. I got you. I know how
don't
to. Cook.
Put, don't
I know.
Don't put a bed in the
nether. It's like
saying the
fire kill people.
You can't even sleep in the nether.
Trust me, don't put down a bed in the nether.
No, you can put down a bed in the nether, just don't sleep in it.
No, where did you say the spawner was? I mean, if you want to go ahead, it's easy.
Damn it.
It has to be somewhere, because I already ran into, like,
fuck.
Creepers.
Alright, Michael, where is he? He's on guard duty right now. Alright, guys, Michael's on guard duty.
I'll take good care.
Alright, yeah, that's a good idea.
I'm not good with my.
Hey, does anybody know the police ranks? Like, is police chief?
I need some iron bars.
There's officer, patrolman, and like.
Marcus, what the fuck are you doing?
Why did Jason leave?
Oh my god.
What's the second person from police chief? Superintendent.
No, superintendent's the highest.
What's the all right? Hey, Nico. Nico.
Yeah.
You'll be superintendent and I'll be police chief.
I'm superintendent.
Yeah, because since superintendent's higher than police chief, you'll be superintendent. unless he wants to be chief of police.
Hey, Tyler, watch this. Tyler, watch this.
No, I'll be superintendent.
No, Marcus, no. Oh.
Do we want this?
You can hit me all you want.
You need a diamond pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Nico, watch out, Tyler.
You guys just have some fucking fun over there, bro.
I need
to fire.
I'm working.
No, I'm about to burn to death.
He's baking like a burnt biscuit.
Just so we don't have to,
Who needs. Oh, you guys got bars?
You burnt to a crisp. I'm on guard duty. I'm gonna need some bars.
There's bars in these chests.
Call Eminem.
You're gonna need, me and Nico are gonna need bars for the cells in the real police
just
station.
Call Eminem. Gosh.
Jesus.
He's got plenty of bars.
Exactly.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five,
Michael, how
six,
have you not seen this? Look,
seven,
there's an anvil
eight,
in here. Free
nine,
iron.
Ten.
I already took
11,
it.
I know there's a free anvil.
I already have it. Look.
One, two, okay. Two. Three,
oh shit, no,
four.
I know where I can find another
oh,
one.
Shit.
That's one like, it was
two,
just someone
three.
Who was on this map.
Alright, where are those poisonous potatoes? I need them. I'm hungry.
10, 11. Perfect.
Oh, this
Michael,
right here.
Just come to me. I guess I'm sleepy.
Oh, look at Michael. Look, there's extra beds so we can bring
oh, you
that
motherfucker!
One. Hold on, let him do it. Let him do it. It's fine.
Jaren, where'd you go?
Wait, no. Shit, he destroyed his bed. No, oh my god.
Oh no.
No,
everything
fine,
is
fine
until something gets fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Marcus.
Literally.
Where is he? Is he out or is he in
yeah,
there?
No,
he's still in
the walls just so that we
Jock,
can
Michael, he thinks he's safe. Watch this.
Oh yeah. That's a good idea. I'm gonna start doing that shit. I need to. The walls are so fucking annoying. Either I gotta build a ladder or I gotta like look down and jump.
You gotta build one wall at a time. Usually I build them square.
That was almost bad.
Yeah. That's how I do it.
But.
Oh, Michael, watch.
I didn't think I had him.
Get fucking
amused. He thought he was safe. Hey, Michael, look, I'm gonna be a dick right now. Watch this.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna have to go get more wood.
I'm gonna have to make a new floor.
Same.
Hold on, I have 5 saplings right here. Hold on, I'm just gonna plant.
I'm gonna make an orchard if you guys ever need it.
What are you making? Oh, and he's black now. What the fuck?
Hey. Alright, yeah.
Oh, he got it. Wait, kill him. Wait, Michael, I'm gonna go in there real quick. Make sure he doesn't come out.
I can't promise you anything.
Damn it. Damn it!
Took my shit. Give my shit back.
I got it.
Did you guys put the bed back in there?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Fire resistant.
Alright, back up, Marcus.
Jack, I'm gonna go get some more wood.
Alright, oh, good.
Why do people just leave half of the damn tree? Why can't they just mine the whole thing?
Well, you know, Tyler, that's why people have jobs to replant the trees like your ass.
Oh! Little baby.
Wait, what?
Oh my god, Tyler, do you want to call the ambulance?
You're a tree bitch. Michael, just sit there and swing.
I don't even know what happened. What did he say?
Dude,
there's a zombie pig here.
Did you just kill someone in Minecraft?
I got a quad kill on him.
Get back here, bitch. Michael, you need a. Here, Michael, you know what?
Yo,
here,
where the fuck is he?
Whoa, where'd he go?
What? Where the fuck? Oh my god.
Hey, Andy sent me a message saying help.
Where is he? Oh, what the hell?
Okay, you motherfucker.
Wait, Michael, here, look.
He sent me an SOS.
Alright, here, look. Use this. Alright, so hit him once or twice with the sword, and once he backs up, hit him with the buff. Or do you want the bucket of lava?
No, I don't trust myself with lava.
You just gotta place it down and pick it back up.
Hey Nico, do you have an iron ingot on you?
I just don't trust him. Checked, I thought I did.
Do you have an iron ingot on you?
Yeah, I'm so lethal.
No.
No, that's why I am going to.
Where's Andy?
Right next to the fucking,
he's invisible for a couple of seconds and then he's back.
Oh, he broke his bed, he broke his bed. No, don't kill him. You're staying in there, bitch. Yeah, you're staying in there, fuck off.
Yeah, I have cobblestone.
He thought he could get us, haha.
Now don't kill him, whatever you do.
No, you know what, he's fine.
He's breaking the bars.
I'm kind of lazily looking for diamonds.
Come down here.
You know what? I got you. Michael. Watch this. Anybody know where another portal that no one uses is at?
That worked.
Yeah.
All go to the same place.
Yeah.
See.
No. Where is another? There's another portal that's like broken. That it's in this world.
They're all over the place. I honestly seen one a few days ago.
He's so mad.
Oh, Stabby's black. Hey, I'll give some food.
Who has a lot of obsidian?
I think I have 14 pieces. Why?
Let's just lock your ass back up.
No. Michael, what we do is we replace all these second layer bars with obsidian. That way he can't get out.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. That's so fucking cute.
Let him break it.
It's like a fucking cat playing with yarn.
Watch out, back up, Michael.
Says the cat has Down syndrome.
Do it.
Oh, damn it, dude.
Oh, wait, no. Get up. He spawned outside.
Why the fuck did you do that?
Because fucking.
You motherfucker. Come try me, bitch.
Oh, see, these trees grew pretty fucking fast.
I don't want to get lost, because then that's going to make me panic.
Take a fucking run.
I can't run.
So gosh, he's fast. Got out of fucking jail.
Whoa. This looks cool. This is a big thing.
Alright, so this is now when we kick- Hey, he's going to the bank!
Oh.
He's going to-
Oh. Tyler, the buddy.
Dude. We gotta find that.
We need a sheriff.
What money?
He's going to the bank.
He's doing some work right now.
Oh, I was gonna say.
He said, what, buddy?
I can't run. I can't run. He's free. For now.
Nobody has a bow and arrow? Somebody shoot him in the ass.
This is like a fucking movie. This is like a
gun back.
Yeah, he's drowning.
Michael, what sign? Just saying you need to shoot all these, all these chickens grew up on.
Take off armor and oh.
Yeah, whatever.
Take them.
Yeah.
Set up a message. Set up a message saying, "Get back in jail. Need to serve your sentence."
Tell him get back in the jail, or you can't, or kick, or else be kicked. Tell him that, Jock.
I'm recording. I can't do that.
He's gonna be like, "What's my sentence? 300 Minecraft days."
Holy cow, dude!
That's like 5 days.
300 Minecraft.
I found him.
Well, fucking rape him.
I can't run.
No, he's gonna leave your jurisdiction.
He's gonna leave a lot of shit out at this point.
Why?
He's going to Mexico.
There's a lot of shit that a lot of people are gonna get pissed off about that we've said.
Wait, what? Yeah. What they say?
You said when you said it was like a cat with yarn, Phil's like, oh yeah, except the cat has Down syndrome. People are gonna flip out about that.
And you said rape.
And then yeah, you just said let's rape him.
Oh no, it's all right what? To say. It's all right to say stuff like that. If it's
I know
you,
all right,
YouTube mainly, YouTube cares you about hate speech.
It. YouTube will let you do it, but your fans are gonna. Have
oh yeah.
Fun.
Yeah.
Well, it depends if they too. Find it funny or not. Just all right. So, subscribers who are watching, comment. Wrong. I want you guys to comment in the comment section if you guys think the things we're saying is offensive. If it is, we'll stop.
We will not stop. I already
you know, Tyler, yeah, if you don't shut up, house, come, I'll walk left. To your house and fucking rape you with your own PlayStation.
Safety first, Jer.
No, I was trying to
see that PlayStation view.
Why don't you make a penis?
I thought was that. So
oh, yo, you guys heard about the new PlayStation 4 Neo?
Yeah,
I was about to say the same thing. I was like,
yeah, I know, I'm really not gonna get it.
Someone's burning
no,
down
gonna
the
get it.
Forest.
I know, I'm not even interested in getting it.
Someone's
what about my
down
horse?
The forest.
Fire!
Horse?
Fire!
Oh, no, it's me, don't worry. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Do you?
I have to enforce the laws and,
I'll be right back.
We should have the vice president.
Wildfires against the law.
No, we don't have a president here. We have an assistant mayor.
Okay, I'm the assistant mayor. I have the jurisdiction. I have a permit. I have a permit.
You have a permit to burn a fucking forest down.
It's not a forest. It's a tree.
You guys wanna have elections?
No. And I already know nobody was gonna mind this.
Whoever wins the GTA election is the mayor of Minecraft.
Are you getting you're verbally assaulting me, so I'm gonna have to stop resisting right now.
Can that Jacques, is that good?
What is good?
Whoever wins the GTA election is the Minecraft mayor.
No,
I think Michael's gonna win because two more people are voting for him anyway. I remember Tyler used to be popular like the first 5 days, and then they were like, "Oh, this guy's an idiot," and then they stopped voting for him.
Whoa! I almost walked.
Are you sure that's what they
realized?
I can assume.
I would assume that the way he talks.
Hey, water okay. All that.
Agua.
Oh my God! All this fucking wood.
Marcus, are you gonna get that? Are you gonna start that project or what?
Okay.
What project?
A fucking glowstone project. The one I was gonna pay you a stack of diamonds for.
I am gonna do it. Just not right now. I'm trying to work on my farm. I'm trying to get food. I can't go to the Nether without food, so.
Oh.
But I'm working.
A floating tree. This is the only problem I have with Minecraft. People don't.
Jock, see this is
down the entire tree.
Wait, what?
Anybody have a shit ton of dirt?
I'm trying to give this to you like this. Hold on.
Marcus,
looks like everywhere. Looks like you have a broken
where?
Neck.
I'm kidding.
I got it.
I just got a shit ton of wood. Like, hold on. Don't put the wood down yet. Don't put that wood down.
Oh. Okay. Oh! My bad. That's my...
Don't put wood down there. Or you know what? Do you have enough wood to finish the? Why isn't my health regen? Oh, no.
God damn it!
You have enough wood.
Do you have any? Did you eat?
I can finish the top, but I can't finish the roof.
Where'd you say there was an iron?
No, we can finish the roof.
No, it was actually iron.
Oh.
It was just really shiny.
Jack, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more stacks of wood.
I have 2 stacks of wood. Or pretty much 2.5, or 2.25 actually.
Ah, gee, another floating tree, the thing I love.
Stop copying what fucking Michael doesn't like.
No, no, he doesn't like floating things. The only thing I don't like is a floating tree.
It's floating. You copied me.
That's copyright infringement. That is copyright infringement, which is against the law.
That's a, no, wait, Jacques, if it is, that's a strike on your video.
Well,
I have channel, but I don't upload it.
Yes.
No, seriously, that's the only thing I don't like about, like, people. They're so lazy that they don't want to chop down the whole tree.
And you're ugly, so...
Yeah, you're fucking disgusting. Oh, shit, we gotta start placing fucking, torches in here, because monsters are gonna start spawning like hell in here.
Here, I'll give you here. Take this wood.
Oh, shit, it's a lot.
Stop it.
Oh my god.
Alright, thanks.
Yep.
The viewers' ears are gonna bleed.
That was a nice swan dive.
Do you want to give the viewers ear periods, Marcus?
Yes!
Okay, where are the solid people? I'm assuming they'd be back here on the left.
It's a dead end.
The cells, they could either go... They can either go on this side, or this side. Because we should build offices up here.
There's nothing in this cave. I'm out of here.
Well, this is a big waste.
Like, wherever you think is good, will be fine.
Well, alright then, hold on, I'm gonna take this ladder down.
Holy shit. Thanks.
Go ahead and pick up that ladder.
It wasn't really a waste of nothing, but it was...
Ah, damn it.
I mean, I could probably grab more gold before I leave, but...
Alright,
are we fucking this whole roof up?
Yeah.
Alright, please tell me you have your pickaxes.
I probably wouldn't be on right now if all my souls hadn't finished.
That is it.
Okay.
Like,
an enemy's
not ready to die.
So pretty much, Marcus didn't have a life for like 12 hours.
Yeah, I had to play with you guys for like two. No, I had to play with you guys for like 2 days because I was like watching that.
All right, thanks, Michael.
Yep.
All right, roof is finished.
Where are you going?
Okay, wait, Nico, you think we should surround the cells with obsidian?
Nah, that's gonna take a long time.
I have 14 pieces on me
right now. How much do you have?
14.
I have 7.
I think we should have Nico, we should have one maximum security cell.
Yeah, yeah. Up here?
That one I would put downstairs, like in a basement.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are just holding cells for the fucking guards or whatever.
Sorry.
This one's bigger than the
other one?
Yeah.
Yep.
Where am I?
Mother!
Can you hear my music, Jack? Because if you can, I'm sorry. Because I'm listening to Bohemian Rhapsody.
Wait, what? Yeah.
Dude.
I'm listening to Bohemian
Rhapsody.
Yeah,
make sure you can't hear Queen.
Oh, no, I can't hear it.
I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Carry on.
Welcome to wow.
Nico, build four cells and plus the maximum security cell.
Welcome to hell.
Alright.
Pretty much 5 cells total.
Welcome to Silent Hill.
What?
Did you say welcome to Silent Hill?
No, I said, welcome to hell. Somebody put up a sign that said it's WALECUM.
Oh, yeah, that was, I put that there.
Welcome. Okay.
Oh,
what
is
the map?
Like here, look. I gotta make a stable.
What's that, purple fucking island up in the map over there?
I have no clue.
Oh, there's... All that little island means is somebody's off the map.
No, I mean, there's a purple island there. Oh, awesome. Like, I see you guys are off the map, but there's, like, one in the water.
Oh, oh that's the, that's the mushroom island.
Oh, shit.
Don't go there.
You stupid fuck.
Wait, can you see it from there, Nico?
Yes. Did you guys blow a stream all the way through the desert?
Wait, what?
No, that was there. It was, it's a weird thing that happened.
Oh, that's the old map.
No. It's not really an old map. It's actually part of the newer version of this when he extended the world.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I can see the old map, the boundaries here, and the new next-gen map outside.
Oh, yeah. I kind of like it, though. It makes it, like, a perfect square.
Yeah, I know. And the fact that the biomes actually match up.
Okay. That's not cool. This tree just grew and trapped me inside of it. Look it.
Nig?
Nig, come look at this.
This is all I have for cobblestone?
I'm outside. Alright, this tree spawned, alright? This tree spawned while I was looking at a map. I want you to see what happened.
What fucking tree?
Oh, there's that. A tree. Yeah, that's happening.
Should build windows dude. Here too.
Oh, dude, I was in. That's weird.
Ours, we should also build a.
Who has Overwatch?
Not me.
Not me. I had the beta. Yeah, like that. So you can look out there and look at freedom. Haha, little bitch.
Oh my god, Dad, he's back here. He's back here.
He
get his ass
shit.
In jail!
He has shit. Yeah. Probably.
He tried hard trying to run away until his ass got slaughtered.
Oh, hey,
look at fucking Michael just creeping in the fucking water.
What's up?
Dan. Oh, he's gonna go to the nether. Oh, no, he's not.
I don't think that would turn
he's
out.
He's getting into Nico, he's kill his ass!
What?
Nico, kill
no,
him.
Never mind. Oh, Nico, he's right here! Get beat him up!
No way.
We want nothing to do with you. Leave this fucking server.
I think we should also build the floor out of obsidian.
Yeah. Wait, we're gonna need more.
Wait, so you don't want to build this one underground?
Where'd you go?
Wait, I'm gonna fucking get his ass.
Oh shit, hang who the
on.
Fuck it? Oh, that was you.
Oh, sorry, I didn't notice.
I didn't realize this was like a way.
We're gonna need iron doors.
Wow, it takes a minute to mine this shit. I got a diamond pickaxe too.
It takes like 5.5 minutes to mine by hand.
Hey, he's still over here.
I'm waiting on him.
It still looks really cool.
Oh, he's running. Okay, whatever. Not my fucking problem.
Does anybody have 3 pieces of obsidian? Oh, wait, no. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, God.
15. You need 15 pieces of
obsidian. Oh, yeah, I'm waiting on him. Yep.
Oh, my God.
Let me look. Tyler, have any more obsidian?
You didn't see my name, right?
No, I gave him all my obsidian.
Wait, you didn't see my name, right?
Oh, my God.
Hold on.
You're on fire.
Immediately goes to stealing Hello? From the fucking.
Yeah.
Look at all this shit!
You didn't even care.
What did he do? Did he take some of my farm?
He stole 56 fucking watermelons and 2 sugar canes.
Can you please replant them?
Dude, if he really wanted to be a douche, you'd just go find lava, steal your stuff, and go jump in the lava.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I don't have a hoe, so I can't do it. He just like, ran all over the place.
Alright, can you just put in that small chest behind
okay.
the
prison? He's running.
Okay.
Motherfucker!
All right.
Michael turn the corner and start fucking.
Oh, careful,
don't kill him! Don't kill him! Don't kill him! Don't kill him!
Okay, I'm back. Oh, what the fuck happened?
Get in the fucking cell. Nope, nope.
I'm gonna Nico, how many pieces do you need?
I think it was 13.
Oh shit, that's a lot.
Oh no, 15.
Well damn.
What the fuck is this? You are not.
No.
I don't like him.
I really don't like him.
Are you at a pickaxe?
Alright, where's this chest?
I think every fucking chest on this
thing you're walking on is in the chest right here.
Thank you.
What's the plan?
Oh, I thought you were Andy. I was about to fucking kick your ass. Like, are you really going through this shit right next to me?
What are you making there, Andy?
This looks
what are you making there?
Oh my fucking god, there's a creeper in the police station.
Oh, look,
Oh, shit.
I got it. I got this bitch.
Oh, you're in the water now. Oh, you made a sword. Oh, okay.
Is that what this was up here? Crafting weapons is against the law in this jurisdiction.
Oh yeah.
Unless you have a permit, you need a permit to
fresh spawns can't craft weapons.
What are you making? What are you making here? Oh, you have a crafting table? Oh, Oh, you're broke. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, give me. I need this wheel.
Oh, hey, what's up? How you doing?
You guys are just fucking. Holy shit.
Michael, look at him over there. Look at him.
I broke his crafting table.
Damn, I was gonna snipe his ass. Wait, watch this. Move out of the way.
What are you doing there? You're mining a tree? That's against the law. How did I fucking miss him?
I hear a freaking.
Oh shit! Oh, behind you. Hello.
You don't run from me in Minecraft.
Look at this.
Phil. Phil, I found solitude.
Are you getting a shit ton of wood from me?
Where are you going? Hmm? Where are you going?
I'm this way. I saw our bridges.
Alright, I'm doing the last play.
You see him up there?
No spawning in this fucking lobby.
Now we just have to somehow get to them.
I'm gonna watch this area. Wait, he spawned in somewhere.
Tyler, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm making a spot for horses.
Why? Did I say you can make a spot for horses?
Oh, here, Michael.
I know we're all going
to get you started on your feet here. I picked this up all the stuff and it's in decent condition.
Oh, I already have one.
Oh.
Here you go.
Alright, yeah, I'll take it.
Big shit.
I'm just going to stand right where he spawns in.
Are you guys still killing him? Jesus.
Damn, you guys are fucking
gone
gold.
For like 10 minutes.
No tax, you're gonna send him the fucking project or what?
I am, bro. It's just I need food in order to go, so like I'm trying to get food before I go.
Alright, get over here. I said I'd give you some. Like, fine.
No, I need
go over to go over to the gay man over there. Shit.
No.
I wanna find the block where he spawns on. Oh!
Find the block where he spawns on and dig
down. They might have like a whole bunch of potatoes.
Don't you fucking run.
Jacques, you could get that stuff from my farm.
You don't have a permit to build here.
You're trying to hit me?
Therefore, you have to pay a fine of 5 pieces of gold.
You hit me? Oh, you're in the water now, you motherfucker.
Young man, 5 gold. You don't have a permit to build here.
Oh, I wasn't about to do that.
This is my farm.
Nope, it's not your fucking property, bitch. It's not your fucking property. Pay up.
It is my property.
No, it's not. The water. This is international. This international.
The water is here. It's getting pushed under, though.
Nope.
It's torches. I've never thought I'd see him again.
You gotta pay up.
Don't worry. He's gonna have to stop running sometime.
What's up? Don't make.
Don't you dare.
So I was like, I see daylight.
Wait, watch this. This is gonna be good.
5 hey, pieces of gold.
Wait, I'm gonna go over where he spawns. I'm gonna go where he spawns.
Potato? Okay, that's good.
Actually, can I borrow that, can I borrow the shovel plug in back?
Push him off the ladder.
Anyway.
Where you going?
Oh yeah, just give it back to me later. I'm gonna fix it.
Alright, thank you.
What's up, motherfucker?
You guys are just having a fucking ball with this guy. Hi. He just fucked him up.
Oh yeah, he's
coming
back.
He's coming back already.
No, look. Oh, you see me?
Hey, you guys want to do like a quick show? Like still like a safari. You got the wild tiger, and hunters go after him.
Wait. Let's see where you go. Oh, okay.
You can see the wild tiger trying to run away into the fucking nether. Oh, and the wild and the hunters beat their asses.
You ain't going anywhere, bitch.
No test. Get the food from Tyler so you can go to the nether.
I'll follow him.
I will follow his ass into the nether.
All right, we got the wild tiger running through the farm, jumping like a faggot, and he's running out of sight of the police station.
Motherfucker!
Oh, God. we have the hunters chasing his ass like, once again. He's running into the fucking. Oh man! Let him go in another so we can stay in there.
Yeah, break the fucking portal.
He's just gonna spawn somewhere else.
Wait! Let him go to the death. Watch this.
He's gonna spawn somewhere far away. Oh, he's AFK.
He's probably sending me a message.
I'm waiting inside of the fucking room. Michael, go by the nether portal.
Okay. Let's see what's going on. Let's see.
Alright.
Ra-di-da-da, I'm Andy, oh! Jesus Christ.
If he comes in here, he's fucking dead.
Yeah, alright, he's moving again. No. Let him go in the nether. Let him. And then just break one block of the portal.
I might take the portal down to finish off the prison.
Wait. There's a bunch of other portals that you can just build.
Yeah, there's portals all over the place. Don't break that one down.
Especially in the nether. There's like 5 portals in the nether.
Yo, let's just like stand right here.
This is so bad. He's coming.
Just let him. Don't kill him. Let him go.
No, we're gonna fuck him up.
Today's Saturday, right?
Alright. Yeah. Hi.
He's with Josh.
Oh, my fucking neck.
I'm so bored.
I'm not gonna give you anything, young man.
You need your work for it.
I'm just gonna walk away. I wanna put him in jail again.
So I'll be back.
Hey, what the fuck is he doing? Hey, bitch!
Oh, you motherfucker! Of course.
Michael, go back.
All right. This shit's so fucking funny.
Phil, why aren't you helping your friend?
He's coming. I'm going to the bathroom. Oh wait, armor.
Oh, Alright, he's coming back.
I'll be back, Phil.
Wait, no. He's my AFK.
Hey.
Oh, he's coming, he's coming.
Holy shit.
He's coming, he's coming. Motherfucker! Oh, you're a watermelon!
Where did where's he get the watermelon from, dude?
He's stealing it from- he's stealing
it from- 39 melon slices!
Why does he have to go to my crap?
I'm gonna hide behind the fucking portal.
Cause you're easy to steal from, Tyler.
Next time he's gonna come in and check to see if we're in there.
No, get. Asshole, stop taking some of my crap.
We're gonna jump out from behind the portal.
Jump his ass.
Hey, Josh, behind you.
We're treating him like a virus.
Except this virus could easily leave, but he decides not to.
Yeah. He's fucking something up right now.
Oh, he's fucking with the farm again. I got him. Actually, you know what?
I have to take something.
Fucking breaking things because he's salty. No! Kill him! So all the shit you just broke, he loses. All
right, get the fuck out of here.
How do you make a book again?
Oh shit.
You need leather and paper.
I'm back. Oh, and I'll be right back again.
Look at him breaking farms. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
What do you do?
Wait, was this always here? You know, I don't remember this.
Hey, get away from my damn farm, man.
I'm back.
Hey, watch out, Jack, behind you.
He's doing sneaky shit.
I like when people died and just go on your side.
Wait, I'm back behind.
They like flop over.
Hey, Jacques.
Hi.
No, all of this. Oh.
This is my fucking basement. Oh. What are you looking for, no tags?
Leather. I only got one piece though.
What do you need leather for?
He provoked me.
This. It's nothing. Oh wait, I could craft everything. I don't know what I'm doing.
Whose house is that?
What? That's mine.
Oh wow, let me see this shit.
Oh no, breaking trees is against the law.
No, it's not. If you kill him, I'm gonna kill you. We can't kill him over that.
Well, he's mining.
Wow, this house is awesome, dude.
Gracias. Are you resisting?
This is a house or a farm.
I'm gonna beat him with a sapling.
That's a farm. The thing next to it is a fucking house.
Why do I come back and there's just like 8 things that Andy's just got slayed?
Because he's breaking.
Yeah, this is my house. That's a farm. As it's potatoes, carrots, wheat, and then at the very top is melon and pumpkin.
Wow, that's awesome.
Like, I'm very, very bored.
I'm making brick because I need it. And then this is gonna be my, that's gonna be my furnace/chest room. And then Jacques right here. This area. Where you at? This area right here that I'm looking at is gonna be where my enchantment room is gonna be. So I need to go to the middle.
Right. Oh, what the fuck?
Don't forget that glowstone.
No. That's fucking illegal right there.
What do you do?
built a crafting table in the fucking prison cell. Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, you put him in the prison cell?
I'm sorry again. I'm sorry again. No, you don't. Jesus Christ. Oh, someone set off a firework on my ass. Yeah, I don't like
dude,
this.
Dude, someone set off an M8. Someone set off an M8 yesterday.
Oh, an M80? Those things
are fucking M80.
Up.
I was like, holy shit. Like, you...
Hey, I'm gonna give him some food.
And then I'll hear, bah!
Don't give him food.
Nah, I'm gonna give him some food.
No, this food's okay.
Are you there, Tyler?
Yeah, he can eat that sapling.
Yeah. Shit was loud as hell.
Eat the potatoes.
would you guys
I would give them all a poison. No, I'm not giving them all of them.
If there was to be rolled, what would you like them to be made out of?
I hit one time. I'm sorry.
Oh shit.
Guys, if there were to be rolled, what would you want them to be
get
made
them back
out
in
of
here.
If there was to be what? Rolled. Cobblestone and
brick.
Yeah. If you can find me a shit ton of clay, then yeah.
Look
at my chest. Look at my chest.
Oh, I have a
are
lot
you going
of clay
to get more fell?
Lavin?
Is he in the party?
Who?
No. Andy?
No, no. I haven't heard Phil in a minute.
Phil, are you here?
No,
my mic was muted the whole time, Jared.
His ass talked to himself.
Dude, I was like, Jared, no.
I was like, you just thought he was ignoring you the whole time or something?
No, I just had my mic muted.
What are you doing when that happens? Because I feel like everybody's
just
ignoring me.
Oh, what is this, drug smuggling here? Are you smuggling drugs?
Hmm?
Oh, no.
Maybe you smuggle
drugs.
Potatoes.
And you
yeah
frame him for smuggling drugs because you want to smuggle.
Wait, what? That sounds like something I would do.
And he's a
yeah,
fucking
you know what else?
I didn't take anything, Jack. I just used your crafting table and enchantment table.
You put signs on people's
yes.
Oh, right. No. You're not going back there.
Another. I'm going all to right do that next other thing.
Where's that
no
fucking zombie, dude? You keep hearing a zombie around here?
Yeah, I think it's under. I think
get
it's underneath.
Get the fuck out of that!
There's a ravine underneath, like where we built the stuff. So you're gonna, if you want, you can find it. I don't know where it's at.
Yeah, Phil, I didn't bring any of my stuff with me.
Oh, I should have probably. Oh no! I'm in a bad spot. Shit, I'm dead. Guys, help
okay,
me in another real quick. Can someone
up
bring a bow and arrow in another and help me real quick? Because there's a guy right in front of the portal.
I have a bow, but I have no arrows.
That's really legit. I'm so bored.
I don't want to go in there.
I have no arrows either. Sorry, I'm fine. I'm safe, never mind. I'm good now.
Alright, Marcus, don't forget that glowstone.
Yeah, I need a lot
here
of netherrack too for my own house, so.
I have a special something that I will sell to you.
What is that?
For...
Oh, gunpowder?
Wait, were you still going to pay me for those cells?
Oh, yeah. I'll pay you for the.
Oh, here
how many did
comes
you build?
I built 4 cells plus the maximum security cell.
Alright, I'll pay you 25 diamond for all those.
Okay, and then
what
for
is
an
that
extra 5 diamonds, I'll give you 20 gunpowder.
Alright, yeah, give me that.
Yo, Jacques, can you
right,
say
let me go to my I'm gonna go to my compartment. What?
It's autosave, Phil. It's autosave.
I know, just manually save
know,
it.
Please.
No, it's autosave. Calm down. It's autosave.
I know, just manually save it.
Look, he's coming back with tools.
Hold on. Right. I'll really save it after I pay Nico his money.
Okay. There. You got everything in there. Sorry, I'm just kinda. I just wanna make sure everything over here is okay. Before I go ham. As in, just leave.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Dude, oh, I thought we were.
No, but another portal's not allowed.
I thought we were gonna be like little Einsteins.
Alright.
Ah!
There you go.
I was prepared.
I mean, if you wanna go in there.
Bingo.
Oh, thank you.
Nice doing business with you, young man. Mr. Dude.
Get the
nice
fuck away from the bank, you stupid shit.
Because I'm a police officer, this is completely fine. Hold on. doing a little,
oh yeah, search and seizure is actually totally legal in
hey,
this
guys,
world.
Hey guys, look at, I have a little baby toy. Soccer!
Okay, check out what's in this one. Look
guys,
at the bottom
guys,
of this one.
Oh, and
you guys,
swipe.
I have a little baby horse.
I'm stealing your bread, though.
I have a little baby horse. I have a baby horse.
I give you 50% of the profit. Hey, Nico, grab that shit.
This is basically how, politicians are.
Where the fuck did Andy go?
Yellow shots.
Oh yeah.
We just made another portal.
All right, that's enough. That's enough here. Let's get out of here.
Oh my god.
Okay.
All right.
I thought we were. Yeah.
Let's evacuate the area.
We'll just open it.
Hey, Michael. Do you like my horse? You like my horse,
Hang
Michael?
On. No, you're not going to the Nether, you motherfucker. Oh, he went to the Nether, okay. Oh. Anyone have a diamond pickaxe?
I do.
No, don't break it, then he's gonna spawn either by.
Yeah, and
Notas
is in there too, so we can't leave him in there.
No. Come to the Nether portal. Just...
Yeah, I'm in here because I'm trying to get stuff.
Yeah, I sent Notas on a project.
What the fuck is another portal?
Who's this guy?
You have the material to get back out.
It's mine.
No, I don't have obsidian.
Oh, hey, could you set your voice to share always? Because we're doing a video.
Oh, dude, there's another portal down there. Dope. Dude, and a magma cube.
Philip, can you tell your friend to set his voice to share always I can hear him in a video?
Dude. Oh, yo, Redman, set your voice to always.
How'd you
for,
do that for
sharing.
Oh, okay, so long. You're gonna
recording a video right now.
Just go to the party and just go to party settings and you'll find it.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have anything to dig, I just have a weapon.
It's okay.
What the fuck? That's illegal.
I'm taking my horse. Huh?
That's you don't have a permit for horses. I'm gonna have to confiscate the horse, sir.
No,
sir?
Fuck you.
Sir, I'm gonna have to confiscate the horse.
Hey, we probably need to get
Officer Juice, I want you to detain this gentleman right here.
I'm not in the vicinity.
Did you hear that shit? Tyler, did you hear that?
As a councilman, because he owns his own farm, he has property which includes livestock.
Yeah, Tyler, hand over the fucking horse.
No, he has livestock because he owns a farm. I'm a lawyer.
Hey, he's fucking Jewish. Listen to him.
Yes, yeah, yeah, I have livestock.
He has a right. He owns a farm, therefore he can have. Therefore, you can have livestock.
Thank you, Michael.
Livestock such as
horses, cows, any animal I choose to breed.
Wrong.
Oh wait.
For
he's on his side. Never mind.
I'm happy to let you know that dog breeding is illegal.
Besides ocelots.
Jaren, come on.
It's the
second
day again.
Jaren.
Right, it works, Andy. Keep an eye on Andy. He died.
Hey, what the fuck is out here?
Michael, come with me. Here, look it.
What?
I know.
No. It's not that. I want you to come to my my stable when you're done.
What is this?
Stable. Hang on.
Bro, it's an X-ray. Are
you sure?
Hey, I just want
to
let you know that Andy
shit.
Is.
God, no.
Is Andy AWOL?
He's coming to steal shit.
Jaren, I'm going back in the Nether.
Hold on,
I like how you just block at them swinging.
Give me those arrows. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh wow, we're right next to Mushroom Island.
Yeah, I know.
You're not allowed to have fucking arrows.
All right, so I have a suspicion that I may or may not have been robbed.
I may or may not be lost.
Already, dude.
Okay, alright.
I fell down a hole and now I don't know where I'm
at. Okay.
Somebody got robbed?
I don't know how to get there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fucking kill two people right now.
What happened?
Somebody thought it would be a good idea to come into my house and steal all my diamonds right after I said I took a screenshot of my fucking chest.
Can someone tell me the coordinates to where to go? Because I have no idea where I am.
Are you in the Nether?
Oh my god, Mark just
got
here.
Out of the nether. I'm out of the map.
Yeah, and they try to play it off, saying, oh look,
no,
this
not.
Is here. Where the fuck are you?
What
are you
tell me your coordinates, fuckheads. X and Z,
okay,
tell me them.
X178,
Z179. So basically, both positive.
Yeah, they're both positive.
So you can either give me my diamonds back, or I'm gonna fuck both of you up.
Damn, I'm
whoa,
negative
Minecraft sound brutal.
Should I take some of these nether warts?
You fucking take my diamond pickaxe, bitch. Shit, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, dude, I'm so dead, Jaren. Jaren, dude, I'm about to die. Better grab all this. Oh, never mind, I'm good.
Can you guys, like, fucking save
my right behind you, need food?
Hey, so who seriously stole Nico? Hey, hold on, shut up, everyone. Who seriously stole Nico's stuff?
It was Jaren and Phil who stole my fucking diamonds,
dude,
and now they're
no.
Kind of played off.
We found a freaking nether portal.
Dude,
it's right
there
next to Mushroom Island.
Yeah, you know what else is right next to that Mushroom Island? My house. And half all my diamonds
dude,
are missing.
Literally
all my
just
gold
got
are
us.
And you guys are the closest ones to my house. No, I either want my shit back or I'm gonna fuck both of you up.
Oh my god, I will send you a screenshot of my inventory.
This guy's flipping out for a diamond. Like really? We don't even know. We're not even near you.
I demand to know where your property is.
Oh, that's your problem.
Like, we're still in the nether.
Oh, dude, I'm
you
dead.
Just
yep.
Entered the nether.
Yeah, because there's a nether portal in the Mushroom Island.
Yeah, I know. I built it.
Okay, we didn't know that. We literally just got there as you said that.
Alright, well, I want my fucking diamonds back. Don't try to play it off.
I think it was Andy.
You guys got caught, and now you're mad. So you can give me my shit
okay,
back.
Okay.
What are you talking about, dude? You're flipping out.
I took your diamond.
I'm sorry.
Here, can you hear my stuff?
Oh, you have it?
Oh, I didn't
know. As it was. How do I?
The circle.
I like how they're still playing it off. I'm not gonna
fuck
around.
You're still assuming that we took it, even though we didn't.
Okay,
even though someone already said that they already took it.
Yeah, someone literally just said that they did.
Yeah, the guy that's not in the fucking game.
I didn't even notice. I don't know everybody in here. I will send you a screenshot of my inventory. I do not care.
Well, I don't care what's in your inventory. I want to see your house.
I don't have a house, to be honest.
Now we're actually lost. Oh, never mind. No,
I'm lagging hard.
Yeah.
But I still can't move.
Excuse me.
I'm trapped. I'm not.
Yeah. I don't know what happened. That was weird.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
No, I'm dying.
Why isn't Andy not leaving already? God, kid.
Okay.
I did see a blue.
Are y'all playing like a private game?
Nico, I did see a blue highlighted thing. I don't know if it was dark or light blue, but it was a blue one.
No, Marcus was out here, but I've been watching the map the whole time. Marcus wasn't out here. I'm either going to have to kill both of you guys, or I'm going to have to kill you guys and Marcus, but one of the two is going to happen.
I don't have any.
No, it wasn't Marcus, because I know it wasn't him, because I literally had eyes on him a lot.
You literally just saw me die. Like, there's
no way. I just came back from another. I'm getting glowstone. I almost died.
Yeah, we saw somebody in the nether, and then when we kind of followed him for a bit, and then we just kind of took off somewhere else, and then we found your portal.
Hello, sir.
And then we went immediately right back into the nether.
Well, it was either you, Jaren, or Marcus.
Dude,
there's no
legitimately,
way
I popped out,
there's
I saw
no
it, I was next to a Mushroom Island, and I went back
down.
That's legitimately all I did.
I was just eating my baked potato.
I'm gonna have to kill all three of you. If nobody fesses up right now.
Over something that probably didn't happen.
Bill,
no,
I lost
place.
You.
Yeah, I'm gonna flip out over 45 fucking diamonds. Yes, I'm gonna flip out over that.
Oh my god. I'm not gonna go around stealing people's stuff, because I really don't care about Minecraft.
Like,
it's not that big of a deal to me.
Exactly. Okay, where'd you go, dude?
Alright, well then,
I'm in the snow biome.
Don't complain.
Like, I'm by the ice.
Oh my god.
I probably won't. I'll probably just give Phil back his stuff, and he'll go put it up, and then you can kill me over and over and over again, and I really don't care.
where are you by the lava pit?
No, I'm by the ice. The big ice where we crossed a river.
Alright, Marcus, I'll see you later.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, dude, you went completely the wrong way.
Wait, oh, okay. You did not send me a message saying I gotta get off?
No, I just sent you a message of.
Oh, is that you up top of the mountain?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh. Okay, I see you.
What the fuck? That's weird. You said I gotta get off.
What? Dude, no, I did not send that.
You are pretty not sure that was Dandy. Signs, you motherfucker.
Thank God, he's putting signs out. Leave the kid alone. He can't do shit.
Who seriously stole Nico's stuff?
It was either Jerry, Phil, or Marcus.
I was nowhere near the dam. I was nowhere near your house. I didn't even see that portal.
I have my iron armor. Four water.
Oh, hey, you're putting down signs? You're putting down signs? Okay.
Living out over a game, dude. Chill on.
Well, I know you guys stole my shit. That's why guys are trying to play it off.
I think it was Andy. He's not here. The dandy.
I will tell you how many diamonds we have in our thing. And I will screenshot it.
Because we used them already when Jacques gave me his diamonds when I auctioned off my music disc.
Let's throw this dude off a cliff real quick.
No, that was Tyler.
Okay. What happened?
You want to kill me 50 million times?
That's a lot.
Good shit, Tyler. You know what upsets you are?
I'm just going to wait for him to get up here, and I'm just going to throw him off a cliff.